stop me. Nothing.
Yeah.
you enjoyed that. We had a ton of fun doing this project for sure.
Yes.
And this, if you don't already know, if you haven't seen them all over the place, this is Pentatonix. They're amazing. And they have their own channel. So click the button that's floating somewhere on the screen and go check out their channel and subscribe. Please subscribe to them. They've got all kinds of stuff coming. They tour. They're awesome. And yeah.
Love you, Lindsay.
Lindsay's the best.
Oh, she's great.
That's all
she's
we can
awesome.
Really say.
She's the greatest.
Best. So much fun.
Yes.
Thanks.
Thanks so much, guys.
Love you. Like it, favorite it, share it.
Like it, favorite it, share it.
'Incredible like the Hulk, but I'm also a lonely man. I get wrapped up in depression like only a mummy can. I've tried every medication, it would take forever to list them, but they don't work so well when you don't have a circulatory system. I run the jungle, even though I hate the solitude. Assist whoever I can, try to be a solid dude. But no one likes the undead, I try to make friends, they just get rude and cop an attitude. It really puts me in an awful mood. But truth be told, my despair is kinda necessary. And when I get angry, my tantrums are legendary. With so much AoE, everything I touch is cursed. It's true that I feel bad, but I'm about to make you feel much worse. Your health is looking low. You took a lot of damage, kid. Let me help you out. I'll toss you over some bandages. You shouldn't run away. I know that you think you're a thug, but even the toughest champ from the league can sometimes use a hug. Descended into madness, a painful black abyss. I'm powered by sadness, the depths of loneliness. You could say I'm odd and you could point, sneer and snicker. The only thing it's going to do is cause this game to end quicker. 'Cause I'm a heavy hitter, I'll watch your lights flicker. Pain emitter, leave you on the ground like you're a pile of litter. You should reconsider my offer before you meet your end. So let me ask you one more time.
You wanna be friends? Wanna be friends?
'Cause you know I do, I've never had a real friend before. Not that I'd remember anyway, my past is kind of a blur. I'm just a wanderer, roam south Valoran alone.
Hey guys, darkspritegod here, and I'm here with...
Great job.
It was Michael, I'm here with Michael. And we're at the harbor build that you guys just finished watching part three. And yeah, do you have any thoughts on the build, Michael?
It's amazing.
It is quite amazing. I really like the towers that you made. Those were really cool, the lighthouse towers.
Thank you.
Yeah. They didn't get to see us making the other one, but we basically just copy-pasted it. It was fun. And yeah, the map is going to be out in alpha and forever from now.
Yep.
And this place is connected to the main trade city, so you guys can look forward to that. And I will see you guys in the next build, where we will be doing something very loquacious, something very, very loquacious.
Bromdingnagium.
Something very Bromdingnagium. Bye!